स्टूडेंट्स कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ माय लास्ट क्लास ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर टू दैट इज ज्योग्राफिकल ग्रिड लैटिट्यूड्स एंड लॉन्गिट्यूड्स द फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज ज्योग्राफिकल ग्रिड टू सेट ऑफ लाइंस दैट इंटरसेक्ट एट राइट एंगल्स सच ए नेटवर्क ऑफ वर्टिकल्स एंड हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइंस इज रेफर्ड टू एज ए ग्रिड सिस्टम नाउ यू सी दैट एवरी ग्लोब हैज टू सेट ऑफ सर्कल्स दैट वन सेट इज सर्कल्स रन फ्रॉम East to west, they are all parallel to the equator. And these are we called parallels or latitudes. And another set is what a line run from north to south is meridians or longitudes. The network of these parallels and the meridians, one globe is called what earth grid. Now you see that what are the parallels? The 0 degree that latitude is what equator then 23 and a half degree north is tropic of cancer 23 and a half degree south is what tropic of capricorn 66 and a half degree north is arctic circle 66 and a half degree south is what antarctic circle and 90 degree north is north pole and 90 degree south is what south pole now you listen what are the characteristics of latitudes ask so you write first one is what all the parallels are complete a circle except 90 degree north and 90 degree south then equator is the largest parallel and the length of with other parallels are decreased towards to the poles means the largest length is what equator and the length is what decreased towards the poles 90 degree north and 90 degree south and the distance between the latitudes are what same 1 degree latitude is what 111 kilometer so you can write any two or three points of the what are the characteristics of the latitudes then now next one we can see what is the and equator is the greatest circle and others are what small circles now you see that what the 23 and a half degrees north to 23 and a half degrees south is what torrid zone and here 66 and a half degree to 23 and a half degree north this will come out temperate zone just like here also 66 to 23 about temperate zone and here what fridge zone is coming in the next one is we can say about longitudes so longitudes we can say about the length of all the meridians is the same so what the 0 degree what longitude is what prime meridian and all that what here about east and here west the 180 degree will come in the east and 180 degree will come in the west total what 360 degree will come and here we can see what that is the length of the meridians are what same but the distance between the meridians what decreased towards the poles so that is about what the latitudes and longitudes the next topic is what local time the time according to the longitude of a place is what local time of that place that means local time of any place all the places on the same meridian will have same local time the places situated east or west of that meridian will have different local times so the local time of any place can be calculated provided we know the longitude of the place and the local time and longitude of another place then now the next one we can see what standard time so if you take the local time it is confuse if all the places on the earth use their own local time means if all the places will use their own local time it will be confusing for the smooth functioning of the railways airways and other means of transport and communication would be disrupted so that is that all that what countries it will take the central meridian and take the fixed time that we say about standard meridian india taken which one 82 and a half degree east longitude taken and the time fixed that is we say about IST indian standard time the next topic is what time zones means what some of the countries having a east west that distance the vast longitudinal extent there so that wise that are divided into time zones that means Russia Canada USA Australia
ഓസ്ട്രേലിയ ഹാവ് എ ലാർജ് ലോങ്ങിറ്റ്യൂഡൽ എക്സ്റ്റെൻഡ് വൺ സ്റ്റാൻഡേർഡ് മെറിഡിയൻ ഫോർ ഈച്ച് ഓഫ് ദീസ് കൺട്രീസ് വാസ് നോട്ട് ഇനഫ് ടു പ്രൊവൈഡ് ദ യൂണിഫോമിറ്റി ഓഫ് ടൈം സോ ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ദാറ്റ് വൈസ് ഈച്ച് ഹാവിംഗ് വോട്ട് ദാറ്റ് റഷ്യ ഹാവിംഗ് 11 ടൈം സോൺസ് ആൻഡ് യു എസ് എ ഹാവിംഗ് എ 4 ടൈം സോൺസ് സോ ദാറ്റ് വി സീ ദാറ്റ് വോട്ട് time zones. So time zones, you see that the local time of a prime meridian has been chosen as the standard for entire system. So east to west boundary of each time zone is what adjusted with the political boundaries of the countries falling in that time zones. Then so we can see what that the Russia have 11 time zones and the USA having a 4 time zones. Then next one we see that what the international dateline. So we see that what the 0 degree that meridian is what prime meridian and east 180 degree and west 180 degree. But the 180 degree east and west is what only one line is that. That line we say about international date line. So that when we cross that 180 degree, that the date will change. So this chapter we are learning about latitudes, longitudes, local time, standard time and time zones and international date line. So what are the characteristics of latitudes? What are the characteristics of longitudes? The geographical grid you learn, local time, standard time, time zone and international date line you learn. So this is about that, this topic.